it's hard to describe what it's like to see someone win 8 gold medals, but when they win a gold medal, it's tremendously satisfying because you know what went into it. It's about the qualities of sportsmanship, hard work, goal setting, learning to deal with adversity. These are the things that are the true gift of the Olympic Games or any kind of sport. To succeed in coaching, you have to really love to work with a variety of people.
My chest leads everything.
You have to be a good communicator.
And it sort of allows me to use my hips and to stay on top of the water.
You're gonna meet a lot of adversity, and you're gonna teach people how to deal with that as well as learning that yourself.
Your hands, your entry look clean.
So it's a tremendously rewarding opportunity to be a coach, and I would highly recommend it.
Every little thing in swimming, I think you really see a big difference and a big improvement. And you know, whether it's from your hips, whether it's from your kick, getting your chest deeper, how your hands enter the water, all those little things, you can always see significant improvements.
I think the main thing that I can do to inspire my athletes is to help them set exciting goals and then come up with a plan to reach those goals and then tie what they do in practice to those goals.
I have goals every season on what I want to accomplish and the overall big picture on what I want to do in the years coming up. It's not just every 4 years, it's every day that you really have to prepare yourself to get ready for those Olympic Games. You made a lot of little improvements just in that 125. The more you work on those small little things, you're really going to start seeing improvement.
Being a professional is coming in every day and doing your top quality of work even when you don't feel like it.
You know, I know there may be days where, you know, you're tired or, you know, you're not feeling good in the water, but, you know, I think those are the days where you can make the biggest improvements.
I don't think the coaching process ever really stops because athletes can always learn something new and we're always striving to do something better.
You know, work on my finishes, working on my starts, working on my turns, you know, working on my kickouts.
So even if you're Michael Phelps and you're the greatest that's ever been, there are plenty of things that we're looking for to try to improve his strokes, improve his conditioning, make him a better competitor. They can't see what they're doing when they're in the pool. That's what coaches are. You're their eyes.
The more you do things in practice, it's the less you have to think about those things in a race.
Whenever you're getting pointers from him, I mean, it's like you're getting them from the best, so you gotta take what he gives you and work on it.
Being able to get someone to stay in close contact with their goals on a daily basis is how you inspire them to do well.